has everything. Number three, look at this, guys. It's the army. Got the lights. Yep, got the lights. I got the hook, like in the scene for the movie, but I don't have the cars and the T-Rex yet. But to be fair, let's start inside. Okay, so the RV is good. Hang on, probably missing something. I can't use these because they're not real wheels. I'm just gonna use this. I know it's ugly, but yeah, I know. But this is the real. Let's go. We have this. It kind of doesn't look like it because I put extras. These are screens up top. I put those there and some bars, seats, rice can, stoves, fridge, couch, sofa, TV, and table, lockers, beds, stuff here, and we have this place where they did the scene from the T-Rex, the baby T-Rex. I got these things, checking the eggs, if they're good, and I got some computer stuff. What's these? Well, I'm gonna put them up anyways. There's stuff. I got a lot of stuff in here. I got guns, knives, stuff, and medicine. This is what the thing from the movie where the baby T-Rex is in. Also, this is where I did the thing, like, I did the movable floors from it. I got the metal bars from it. Hang on. I think it needs red lights. Let's find out. Something red. So, I did the things like this. Like these lights. I did the lights. These hook. Don't worry about that. I'm gonna fix that anyways. I don't know how to fix that. I'm probably gonna fix that later. So, yeah, I'll do that later, guys. But really, this is the mobile base from the movie. Also, like and subscribe for this one. And let's build another thing. We gotta build the two RVs. So we're gonna put, never mind. You know what? Let's build the car from the first movie. I think I got the tires in the lock. Gotta make sure to keep this. I don't know. I'm gonna stop it right here. I'll do the stuff later. See you guys.